sharing to you additional items to boost your credentials in LinkedIn. So here, introducing LinkedIn Skills Assessment. Let's start off by taking a skill quiz. I am planning to take the Adobe Premiere Pro certification exam, so this would be a very useful metric if I can pass the exam. Let me take you to results. Notice here, last time I took the AutoCAD skill assessment quiz and I belong to the 70th percentile. And we have the option to show that we have passed the assessment on our profile. Let's head back to quizzes and select Adobe Premiere Pro. And under overview, the exam has an estimated 15 minutes duration and you must reach the 70th percentile to pass and get a badge. And if you failed, you can retry after 3 months. Let's hit start to begin the quiz. So here's number one. Notice the countdown timer on the bottom left. In the quiz, some of the questions have images for us to expand. Moving on to the second of the last question. Thank you. And here we are with the last question. So how was this clip manipulated using curves adjustment? Selecting this choice and let's view our results. Glad to know we have passed and is above 70th percentile. Let's now add this as a skill and enable show on profile. Let's head back to our profile and scroll down under skills and endorsement, and notice here we now have a badge for Premiere Pro. And that's how we can boost our profile in LinkedIn under skills and endorsements by taking a skill quiz. See you next time for another LinkedIn tips.